Muralidhar Devadas Amte, popularly known as Baba Amte, was an Indian social worker and social activist known particularly for his work for the rehabilitation and empowerment of poor people suffering from leprosy. Baba Amte was born on 24th December 1914 at Wardha in Maharashtra. Born in a wealthy family, he chose the path of serving the nation. He founded three ashrams for treatment and rehabilitation of leprosy patients, disabled people and people from marginalized sections of the society. Anandvan Ashram is known as rehabilitation center for leprosy patients where they learn how to be self-sufficient through hard work. The ashram is equipped with schools, hospitals and community centers for recreation. Baba Amte also actively participated in wildlife preservation movement and Save Narmada movement. Baba Amte, a great believer in national unity, organized two Bharat Jodo, Knit India movements, one from Kashmir to Kanyakumari in 1985 and the other from Assam to Gujarat in 1988. He aimed to promote peaceful coexistence among people and nature. Baba Amte died at the age of 94 years in 2008. He was conferred the Magsaysay Award, the Padma Shri and the Padma Bhushan, including others.